हाय हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी कैसे हैं? आप सभी को मेरा नमस्कार। फ्रेंड्स, प्रोफेशनल एथिक्स सेक्शन 35 ऑफ एडवोकेट्स एक्ट 1961 स्पीक्स अबाउट प्रोफेशनल मिसकॉन्डक्ट। प्रोफेशनल मिसकॉन्डक्ट इंक्लूड्स डेरिलेक्शन ऑफ ड्यूटी, प्रोफेशनल निग्लिजेंस, चेंजिंग साइड्स, कंटेम्प्ट ऑफ कोर्ट एंड इम्प्रॉपर बिहेवियर बिफोर ए मजिस्ट्रेट, फर्निशिंग फॉल्स इंफॉर्मेशन बिफोर द कोर्ट, गिविंग इम्प्रॉपर एडवाइस, मिसलीडिंग टू द कोर्ट, नॉट स्पीकिंग द ट्रूथ, डिजॉनिंग एलिजियंस टू द कोर्ट, मूविंग एप्लीकेशन विदाउट इंफॉर्मिंग। अ सिमिलर एप्लीकेशन हैज़ बीन रिसेंटली बाय अनदर अथॉरिटी, सजेस्टिंग ब्राइब टू द कोर्ट ऑफिशियल्स, forcing the prosecution witness not to say the truth, misbehaving with the other side clients in the court. So all these are the misconducts by the advocates. The provisions of section 35 of the Advocates Act deals with the professional misconduct of lawyers and advocates in India. A person is found guilty of professional misconduct, it shall refer the case to a disciplinary committee, shall fix a date of hearing and issue a show cause notice to the advocate and the advocate general of the state. The disciplinary committee of the state bar council, after being heard of both the parties, may dismiss the complaint, or where the proceedings are initiated at the instance of the state bar council, directs that proceedings be filed, reprimand the advocate, suspend the advocate from practice for such a period as it deem fit, remove the name of the advocate from the state roll of advocates. Professional misconduct of an infinite variety. Friends, the professional misconduct is a serious offense, and to maintain this professional ethics, then under section 49 of the Advocates Act empowers the Bar Council of India to frame the rules and standards of professional misconduct under the Act. Professional misconduct can also be a contempt of a court. Friends, there are a number of cases in respect of the professional misconduct, whereas it becomes a contempt of court. Henry Vinay Chandra Mishra, this is one of the landmark judgment, and thereafter in the case of V.C. Ragdurai versus D. Gopalan. So there are number of cases. These cases can be referred, that how the accused been found as a contempt of court by doing his professional misconduct in the court. Friends, यदि आपको यह वीडियो अच्छा लगे तो आप इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और कमेंट्स बॉक्स में कमेंट्स जरूर लिखिए, ताकि मेरा प्रोत्साहन बढ़ता रहे और इसी तरह की जानकारियां मैं आप तक पहुंचाता रहूं। थैंक यू, धन्यवाद।